Russ.
Hi. Are you a friend of Rachel's?
Yes, I am. Are you a friend of Rachel's?
Actually, I'm kind of a, you know, a date type thing of Rachel.
A date?
Yeah, I'm her date.
Oh, you're the date.
You know, this is actually good, because if we ever lose Ross, we have a spare.
Oh, you are the paleontologist.
Yes, I am. And you are a periodontist.
See, now they're as different as night and later that night.
Well, I am going to get a beverage. It was nice meeting you. Ditto.